All right, welcome back to Good Morning Now, 4:51 on your Friday morning. Time for Show and Tell this morning. I'm told Julissa has something to share with
you. I got a little something, if you'll just indulge for me.
Okay.
For just a moment. My little guy turns 2 today.
Yeah. What? 2 years old today?
Where does the time go?
I don't know.
So will you take a walk down memory lane with me?
Sure, I'd love to.
Okay, all right.
Because I wasn't actually there, so.
But...
Look at that hair.
I know. This was the day he was born.
Oh, my God.
Look at, I mean, yeah, this was in the hospital. These were hospital pictures. Look at.
Oh, my gosh. Look at that little hat. Is that their hat they give you?
Yes. Yes. Of course, I saved it. And this is like he was 10 days old. His little soccer blanket.
Oh, that's so cute. What's he listening to?
Probably Bruno Mars.
Why you just see Maroon 5?
I know, right? There's all his stats.
That is so cute.
This is 6 months.
You know what? Look at that picture. Just like, well, actually, either one of those. Oh. He is exactly half of you and exactly half of me.
A lot of people said that.
Yeah. He's got Steve's old face and he's got your smile, your hair.
I always said it's your dad's twin.
Yes, he's totally my dad's twin.
Oh, that's so
right? That was six months. 6 months. Because, you know, this kid's playing soccer. There's no option. So we're getting him started early.
Is he, he looks like a happy baby, like
he is
always
a very happy baby.
Easy going kid.
Very happy, yes. This was at 9.
Oh, look at that.
Right? And then this was 1.
Oh, my gosh.
I tried to take a picture last night, but he is a little under the weather.
Oh, that's too bad.
So it'll be very low key.
They'll show us later, like a current picture.
Yeah.
Okay, so I know birthday parties with parents are a huge deal. It's not, Tina, like when you and I were kids and they put jelly beans, you know, in a muffin cup and you were happy with that and pinned the tail on the donkey. What are you doing for his birthday?
Yeah. You really want to know?
Yeah.
We're having cake and pizza in the cul-de-sac.
That's it?
Well, he's sick. We've all been sick.
Okay,
our house is like, you know, no one wants to be in our house right now. You're going to leave sick.
Half of that house works here. Right. So we're all like, stay away.
So yeah, wow. So he's been a little under the
2 years old. I can't believe it's, I just can't believe it's been that long.
It's crazy.
Happy birthday, Julio.
Happy birthday, Julio. He's darling. Absolutely darling. Thanks for sharing.
Hey.
Thanks for the walk down memory lane. All right. 4:53, sometimes life truly.